This slide has a quote from your chapter addressing the practical expression of meditation. Besides the historical fact that most Buddhists have not meditated, it is still necessary to reach enlightenment. The practice of meditation is an effective means of fighting our monkey mind.